Hello everyone and welcome to our cupcake decoration video. Today we'll be showing you how to make a cute little teddy bear cupcake. For that, what we need is some chocolate icing, some water, a fine brush, brown colored fondant, a little light brown fondant, some black colored fondant, two stars, some rolled out blue fondant. Here we have a fondant tools. And we have a round cutter and a fondant covered cupcake. This cupcake, you can see, we've already covered in fondant. To see how to do this, you can go to a how to cover a cupcake in fondant video. Now first, we'll be cutting out our blue fondant moon. This is the size of our cupcake. So we're just going to mark out our blue fondant in this size, and then we'll cut a crescent moon inside this. We want our moon to be smaller than our basic fondant. Once we've marked the shape, we'll cut out our fondant moon and separate the excess fondant. Removing our excess fondant, just going to pick up our moon and smoothen out the edges like this. Applying a little water to our fondant, just a bit to moisten it, we'll stick it on a fondant covered cupcake. Just a little water to stick it. Don't want to wet it, just moisten it. Now we'll take a dark brown fondant and make the face of the teddy bear. Taking our fondant and rolling it out into a ball like this. Slightly pressing the top. There we have a face of a teddy bear. And applying a little water, we'll stick it to the cupcake. Gently pressing it into the cupcake. Then we'll make the ears for our teddy. taking a little fondant and rolling it into balls. We'll be making two similar sized balls. Using a small ball tool, just press it to give it an ear shape, like this. And we'll stick the ears on top of the head. Gently placing them on top of the face, like this. Next, we'll be making the nose of the teddy. Taking a light brown fondant, making a ball out of it, this will form the snout. You can make it slightly triangular shaped. We'll apply a little water and stick it to the face. Like this. Gently pressing it down. Next, we'll be making the hands of the teddy. Taking a little fondant. Making a ball out of it. Just flatten it out a bit. Like this. Then we mark the fingers using a tool. Gently pressing into the fondant. Like so. Applying a little water. We'll stick it here. Like this. Similarly, doing the other hand and the two feet of the teddy. Shaping the hand and marking out the fingers. Gently pressing it, sticking it onto the cupcake. Then we'll be making the feet of the teddy. Just like the hands, shaping out the feet. Marking out the fingers. Like this. Applying water and sticking it to the cupcake. Shaping the other foot, just like the first one. Marking out the toes. And sticking it on to the cupcake. Gently pressing it down into the cupcake. Here we have our other foot. Now we'll be doing the eyes and the nose of the teddy. Using a black fondant, making a tiny circle out of it. We're going to mark two eye sockets with our tool, like this, and one for the nose here. Just makes it easier to stick. Taking a little black ball, applying a little water as glue, and stick the nose like this. Then taking two tiny circles for the eyes. Just with a little water. Here we have the eyes and the nose. For making the smile, here we have a smile tool. We'll just press it lightly into a fondant like this. With a cutting tool, make a little indent here and a little here. Like this. There we have a teddy bear. can stick on the stars with just a little frosting. There we have a cute little teddy bear cupcake. If you liked our video, you can also watch our other videos and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching our video.